Second, in a last-ditch effort, came up just short. Corey Grundy, first checker.